we had some like couple critical mistakes that like we could make much better. Also like some technical mistake happened, like in the critical moments, let's say. We could play much better. We didn't like make much side outs, we couldn't kill the balls. Like if we like find ourselves like better position, maybe we could take the game.
When you come to one tournament to play final and you lose semi-final, it's really hard to play after this game, you know.
It was like couple the balls that flipped the game.
Let's see, we have to wake up again. We have to be ready.
I think we have still strength left to play tomorrow game. It's against Portugal. They lost 3-0 today, so they will be at the same place as us. I think we have like good chance to finish at the third place.
Big win for us. I didn't expect it that easy. I think nobody expected it that easy. For sure, the key moment was the second set when we were under them and we came back.
I am very satisfied with our game tonight in great hall. It was good ambience and we played pretty well on serve and for the side out. It was the key, I think, in this game.
Estonia has a very good team. They have good side attackers. And that's what we have to prepare the most, I think.
It's always the same. I think it's about the service and the reception. These two skills are most important for the next game.